Yeah, it's been good fun to do this, and you know, we know it's such a good cause, and yeah, it's just nice for us to come down and help people up. It's nice to obviously give something back and for us to help and know that we've done good, and you know, people are going to be receiving these boxes. You know, it's nice for us to give something back to the community.
It's always important, because it's always important to make sure the families are well looked after, especially at Christmas. This year even more so. We've had more demand on us this year to provide hampers and festive food and treats for people right across Swansea, Neath and Aberavon, because we have the ability to bring a little bit of joy into their life through the Everyone Deserves a Christmas campaign, which the Swans have been absolutely fantastic in supporting year after year. We've done 800 hampers, but we're also doing a cup meal on Christmas Eve, and we'd be giving treats and selection boxes and nice things to people. We usually touch around about 2,000 families. It started off as 100 hampers in my living room, and here we are now touching 2,000 families, so it's pretty awesome.
When we got asked, we were more than happy to do it, and because we know it's such a good cause, so yeah, hopefully we can do a few more years. Yeah, they're brilliant. You know, they do such a good job for the community, as you can see by these things today, little things they do, but they make such a big difference. So yeah, they're doing a brilliant job. Yeah, and we're really pleased to support them. You know, anything they ask us to do, we'll always help out. And yeah, again, it's just giving back to the foundation that helped so much with the community.